Hey, look, a toy.
I don't like the way you guys are looking at me. Yeah, let's just stop it. Truce. Fuck your camera.
Destroyed.
Hi. We just escaped. Okay, let's grab some gear. Oh, look! How convenient! Thousands of dead American soldiers.
Let's make sure they're dead.
Comrade, how is it going? Okay, sir, your name? No question, sir. Again? What is name, sir?
Viper, I'm just gonna add an arsenal to the car, so you can to the car. So take a 152 radio from it. Please don't abuse it. Cheers, man. Tell me when you take it so I can remove the arsenal. That's for you to find out, man. You ran away, man. It was me remote controlling him and I ran away because I wasn't sure if I got you or not. Still in the area, watch out. Dude, man. Shooting him in front of his fucking bottom guy is a I literally would have taken anything. I'll just say, like, if you'd said, like, fuck Dmitry, fucking Vladimir Putin or something, I'd have just taken it. Yeah. Alright, and if you want a tip, the other two were up near Solnichi. If you want a tip to find the other two, they're near Solnichi. I'll give you a hint since you guys are sort of spreading apart of it. Solnichi, up on the northeast side of the map-ish. Well, northeast side of this sort of corner, you know what I mean? If you check the map, you should be able to see the markers by them. Oh, to it, man. Just you do you.
Okay, just come in whenever you're ready to come in.
We don't copy your last too well. Okay, we are close by, we are on the main island by now. Honza is on his way to you. I'm in contact with him. Just get to one of the like sides of the island so we can pick you up with the boat.
is fine, but they are opening fire at me.
Just come back, come back. Viper, are you on the main island right now? We should be near you right now. We don't have a boat by now. You are near Kamishovo, that's all I know. So we just came to Kamishovo. I will shoot into the air as soon as we know the city is clear.
This looks like a roadblock. But I see a dead body over there.
It might have been just AI fucking up. So there's some medical stuff in the vehicles if you need it. I'm gonna go back for the vehicle.
Who was that?
It was me, I just shot out the fucking headlights of the car because it was annoying me. We are just gonna leave him there. Never mind. You should hear an engine. And a horn as well. Viper, is that you on the left side of the road?
Welcome.
There should be some extra magazines for you in the vehicle.
HQ, do you copy?
Good.
We don't have like standardized things yet. Crypto just said to me that our timing is unreal because he just sent the fucking controller under it. Like, they just arrived into that city.
Okay. I think it would be good.
Like, he sent the controller after the guy, you just, like, you left him alive, you know, to check him out. And they just arrived into that city.
Well, there's no patrol hunting us down.
I think it's the easiest to blend in a huge fucking city, so let's just stop here and make a plan. I don't think we have blood, but... Okay, so... My idea was basically to go like northwest and go for the airfield, but oh yeah, let's go to the one group by the way.
I rejoined the group. Yeah, he made it.
No, not on my screen at least. You are totally fine. I don't think Crypto is like going to put individual weapons on the ground or something like that, so let's search for something big.
Big crate or something.
What is the closest military like structure?
Balota airfield.
We might want to go check that out. Regroup at the car.
Zavodsk.
Yeah, this is Electro. Get him before the fucking patrol comes our way. Yeah. The main question is, do we want to go for Balota or should we go northwards? We are kind of suspicious in a fucking civilian vehicle, but taking Balota is not the easiest task in my opinion. Any suggestions?
I don't know.
So,
whatever this factory over there.
No, that's the air station.
Air station. There are many military structures, so I know.
Is the study somewhat militarized in the base game? I know it's in Daisy, but I do not know if it's in Warlocking.
Well, I don't know either, let's find out.
Right, then study it is, I guess. Just do not think we can take like Balotar's guard out with 3 AKs and a patrol behind us.
What about the castle stuff?
The risk is leaving.
I mean, there are multiple castles that they might have stuff in it.
Just don't know how like rough Crypto is with the loot.
There is one. There is one castle to the right.
I ran for like fucking ages, so...
You can... There's like, I don't know... We'll have to walk for like... 200 meters, because there is no path leading to the castle.
Oh. Yeah.
Want to go in there?
I'm just trying to find ourselves in the map. Any of you have a fucking flashlight? Because it's annoying me. Oh, I see which castle you mean, okay. Like on the right of the slide.
rock, I guess.
I don't think we will need walk. I don't want to walk.
So we will have to be fast.
They don't really want to switch my headlights on. Oh yeah, this is the path. Oh, what?
We should be right here somewhere. If we don't find it in like, I don't know, 2 minutes, I would pull it down.
I have no idea. This is a random path in the middle of the forest.
Just fuck it.
I'm just trying to head back to the main road now. Because, like, on the main road I know where I am, but as soon as you start heading for gas and stuff, I lose myself.
Yeah, we are. Yeah. I know where we are. You can search in the town and stuff if you want to. For stuff.
Do you know how to get there?
Just follow this road there, there should be. And then turn right, and there's the... As soon as you see a main road, turn left, and right.
This doesn't count as a main road.
Yeah, this is it. Zeus probably spawned something in. So something is
coming. Oh, we found pumpkins.
But it just lagged a little bit. There was a lag spike, so he probably just.
Guys on the right, guys on the right, bearing south, 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 south. Guys on the road. At least longer. Andina. Boys.
They are friendly comrades.
People said we speak local, so we can actually blend in. But it's not like the most reliable thing.
Are you alright?
Is everyone up?
I'm up. Are you okay?
Anyone got hit?
No, but I...
Okay, you surrender.
They found the hostage boys.
Oh, okay, he is. think we need to get intel from him.
Viper? Viper?
Yo, Viper. Viper?
Somewhere, let's find him.
We were here, okay. Last time I saw him, he was here.
I see his fucking small white dot, but I don't see him because it's fucking dark. Oh, I found him.
Can't patch him up.
I do not have Epi with me, that's the problem.
Hello, boy.
Okay,
We don't have blood nor epi, so...
I do have epinephrine, and...
I'm moving the car next to the bodies. Pack up our stuff and just quickly go the fuck away, because the patrol might be coming
early. I see a patrol. It's
okay,
a squad. Let's just go, okay?
Okay, let's just be loud and get to the car.
Move north. Fast.
Let's just go. I just saw like six guys over there.
It didn't really work out this time.
I just used a bandage.
Yeah, I put a bandage on you. I think you keep to heal you because he didn't really give us medical stuff.
They were like, oh, what is this?
Yeah. It's just a fucking washed up. This is not easy, but yeah, that's fine. Okay, I will not back up anymore because the mirror is not working, so...
But where the fuck is it?
Oh, the view is beautiful from here. Was there anything inside?
He's getting in. Appears to be nothing. Okay, Viper, let's go before they come.
two huge towns, but...
Huge?
Boys, are you in? Viper is in.
Hold on. Yeah, I'm in.
Fucking one through the head!
Staroya. Just somehow look at the map and navigate to some volumes.
Wherever is Staroya?
And we are heading south from Staroya, right? Why are we heading south, yeah?
Oh yeah, I know where we are.
Yeah, so navigate me towards the north and I'm here. Or just some point. Yeah, fuck that. Going north. That's our quest. Yeah, Staroya. Yes, yeah, Staroya. We are heading north from Staroya, if you look on the map. Pushtoshka and fucking, I don't know, Pushtoshka is to the right, so let's not go there.
You mean Chekhovka?
Or that, fucking, well, I mean, some kind of Ovka, that's all I know.
Hey.
Before a fucking... Yeah, just throws like straight out of the road.
Yeah, that could be possible. Oh, I do have an RPG.
Do?
Do you want to have it?
Staris, Oboris. Okay, navigate to Staris Oboris.
I'd like to have the RPG.
Yeah, this is Google Over. I fucking love this, just reading fucking street signs to figure out where, yeah. I do not like read them, I just realize, like, I looked at the map so long in Daisy that I know roughly.
You don't know Russian characters? Come on, bro.
Oh yeah, I'm not from Super Nancy. I am pro. Yeah, that's... I really want to switch it out, but we don't have anything else. I'm just running around and we don't turn it. Oh, this is Starry Sobor, this is Starry Sobor. This is Novi Sobor and then Starry Sobor, okay.
You know what Novi means?
New, isn't it?
Yeah. And the Starry means old, so... And
yeah, Starisobor is under, like, insurgent fight, but I do not know about Novi Sobor. I don't know.
That there could be good shit in Sobor.
Yeah, we should be, like, making contact with the insurgents, but we are dressed as Russians, so we have to play it. What the fuck is that to the left? Oh, those are just hay bears, okay, never mind.
Before T90 rolls up on some of those.
Don't want to leave our only, like, quick escape behind, to be honest. Let's vote. Who wants to leave the car behind? fucking hell. Yeah, but we are a target as well, I know. Oh, this is next to the town. Like, look at the map. We are in the very middle, and we are next to study support, like in Novi support.
Hello.
Carpe diem. Only live once.
YOLO.
Actually, this is a, like, if shit goes to the, shit hits the fan, this is the regroup point. Yeah, we are in Novi support right now.
You hear the gunfire?
Yeah, I do. Okay.
Now, we have to figure out a way to not get killed by the locals, and nor by the fucking Russians. Let's just read this fucking farmhouse, maybe we can find civilian clothes. Wink, wink. That was clear. It was, yeah.
I don't see anything.
Yeah, I don't see anything either.
Yeah, there's probably nothing inside.
Guys, let's agree that you can only change stuff to civilian stuff, okay?
Wait, what do you mean? So like a civilian backpack or something, I don't know?
Yeah, like you can find every civilian clothes in here. And like maybe a shotgun if you want that, but that's all.
I took the kid back one. Let's go for it.
Yeah, that's the kid bag. No, I'm gonna take a medic bag, it looks like a messenger bag. With just a huge fucking cross on the side. Never mind.
I took the flare gun.
Let's go for the C-door. I think this flare gun should be okay, yeah. It's not like fucking doomsday round shotgun or something, so. And some medical stuff, I think we can add some medical stuff to us. Like bandages and that only. Oh, and these bags, I think we can find these.
Playing in there.
your helmet. Yeah, a lot better. Hey, I will light. Change the light on you.
I don't know how you wanna look like, so could you please judge me? Hello?
What? You are really like an American soldier, you know? In Russian stuff as well.
Could you like, could you please like shine the light on me? I just... Damn it. What about this?
It's like edge case, it's okay. It's okay. Honza, for now, remove stuff from your vest and put your vest in the backpack if you have the like, place for it.
Nope.
That just not in here. You want to stay in the back.
Frequency is still 69. Our main goal is to get to the radio tower and to not kill any locals. We are against the Russians right now. Russians are attacking, the mortar fire is kind of like insurgents won't have borders. So we need to go inside the city. There goes our party with the insurgents, I guess. Like one bullet. Yeah, I found that guy who's half alive.
I may need ammunition. I got ammo. I'm gonna put away morphine, but that's all I'm taking. Yeah, I take two of those as well. I'm taking his helmet. Guys on our west, south, north, yeah. Northwest. They should be down, I don't know. Just get the fuck away from here for now. Okay, that was definitely crypto.
Context matters, just there.
Just shooting. It's Honza.
User left your channel. Channel switched.
Yeah. So, did you enjoy that? I mean,
I did actually.